Yes, winter can be lethal. However, us northern folks have survived here for thousands of years, so we know a few basic things to keep you in the game, even when it gets a little cold. Apart from avalanches and falling into tree wells or crevasses, the main issues with cold weather are hypothermia and frostbites. In a nutshell, hypothermia occurs when your core temperature gets too low, and frostbites happen when your skin is exposed or your extremities get frozen. These may happen at the same time or not. You might be just fine and cozy otherwise, but also freeze off your nose or your cheek skin in the freezing winds. It might also not be freezing out there, but getting your clothes wet can lead to dangerous hypothermia. And thus, we arrive at some basic principles. Put on a suitable set of clothing layers, cover your skin, and don't get wet. If you're doing something physically demanding, reduce the amount of clothing layers to avoid sweating. When you stop doing those physical things, put them on again. If you manage to get some of your clothes wet, change them into dry ones, or at least try to get them as dry as possible. If you're out in the wild, without a campsite or anything to change into, you're in a lot of trouble. The choices then are to make a fire, if possible, or to get out of there somewhere safe as fast as possible while trying to stay warm by moving fast enough. So, remember, if it's very cold and the weather is bad, maybe reconsider going anywhere unless absolutely necessary. Avoid going to risky places on your own. Learn basic survival skills to recognize cold hazards and how to deal with them. Carry a change of clothes with you. Wear appropriate amount of layered clothing. Cover your skin from the freezing wind. Be mindful of the state of your extremities. And go check out Varusteleka's web store for our layered clothing system and other necessary gear.